What is happening, Magnus Sykes? I was just about to walk out the house. My try not to laugh video just got done rendering. I was going to upload it, do some shopping. I got some things to do. When I saw one of your comments, and you said Guardians of the Galaxy trailer is out. I was waiting for that. I was definitely waiting for that. So let's check this out. Let me full screen this. Yeah, let's do it.
The fate of the universe lies on your shoulders. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button. Because that will set off the bomb immediately and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
That move.
No! No, that's the button that will kill everyone. Try again.
I'm Groot. I'm Groot.
I'm Groot.
No! Showtime, a-holes.
I bet you they got that from me.
I want to put some tape over the death button. Nobody has any tape. Not a single person has tape.
You have an atomic bomb in your bag. If anybody's going to have tape, it's you.
I have to do everything.
You are wasting a lot of time.
That's a really bad sign.
Man, have fun watching this movie.
If I touch someone, I can feel their feelings.
Uh-oh.
You feel love.
Yeah, I guess, yeah, I feel a general unselfish love for just about everyone.
No, sexual love.
No, I don't.
For her.
No.
She just told everyone your deepest, darkest secret.
Dude, come on, I think you're overreacting a little bit.
You must be so embarrassed. Do me.
Go ahead, Batista. I can't wait to see this. I love the first one. Y'all already know that. My name's Baby Groot. That's right. I was saying Baby Groot first. All right? They be watching my videos. That's what they got at Marvel. Y'all might as well just put me in the movie. Stop playing around. You taking my ideas, okay? Alright, Tom Holland's running up to me on the streets taking pictures with me. Okay? Alright. I mean, hey, come on now. Your directors are giving me shout outs. You know what I'm saying? Let's do this. Alright? The Prowler 2018. Alright? Let's do this. This looks good. This looks good, man. This looks good. And it's funny because his voice kind of sounds like my name, Baby Groot. He kind of sounds like that, don't he? Kind of sounds like it a little bit. Not you know, they probably just took Vin's voice and, you know, chipmunked it. You know what I mean? Alvin and the Chipmunks it. I'm ready. Let's do this. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you all thought. If you enjoyed my reaction, hold on a second. Yeah. And I was like, wait a second. One of my subscribers, Fresh Bro, has sent me this. And this is Dancing Groot. Say, I knew it wasn't Baby Groot. Y'all got Baby Groot for me. Okay? Because I gave you Baby Groot. Look, y'all need to put me in the next movie, all right? Stop playing around. Have your people in touch with me. All right? And we'll do this. TyroneMagnusMedia@gmail.com. Let's do this. I have my lawyers get in contact. We will talk about the preliminaries and, you know, payment and, you know, just how long my contract had been. You know, you want me in Marvel movies for 10 years, 20 years, what is it?
Okay, because I'm eternally youthful, so I can play different characters for a while. Anyway, post comments down below. Let me know what you all thought. If you enjoyed my reaction, hit the like button, subscribe, and share. If you did not, you can kiss my black derriere.
Yeah. My name, baby.
That's right. Yours, too. 1 million subscribers. Woo!